Once you're all done with your project, make sure to save your work. So that's going to be File and Save. Save it on your computer. Make sure to give it a name that you'll remember it. So I might call mine Background. Movie. So I might call mine Movie Background. And click Save. You'll also want to export it so you can put it on your website. That's going to be File, Export, Quick Export as PNG. Make sure to save this somewhere you'll remember it, and then you'll be good to go.